Please don't judge me for linking that to this next routine. When I was a little kid, Famous Amos cookies were my favorite. I loved Famous Amos cookies. But we couldn't afford Famous Amos cookies, so we had to eat the knockoff brand. Yeah, that's right. We had to eat cookies made by Heinous Anus. Those were some shitty cookies. But I ate those shit cookies like there was no tomorrow. Like I was a shit cookie monster. I was like, oh, shit cookie. Shit cookie. Because I didn't care even though I was 5 years old. Because everything tastes great when you're stoned. Let me ask you guys a question.